All right, so what comes in the kit? First, you get some goggles. These are really good, didn't leak, easy to adjust, great visibility. One issue is they're not tempered glass, so if we want to step this up, you can get something like a dive mask from Mares Viper. These are tempered glass. These will be a lifetime mask. We'll never scratch unlike these. You have a snorkel. Snorkels from more reputable companies would be a little bit more flexible, but they will not come with all these cool little options. My daughter actually liked those, kept the salt water out of her mouth. When it comes to dive fins, very affordable and they work. They're really good for snorkeling. So if you're gonna be snorkeling, these are really great fins. Something more expensive would be something like these. These are made by Duffin. These are actually for body surfing, but they make other fins. But these are rather expensive. So when it comes to the kit from Walmart, I highly recommend it for the price.